The other one didn't even move, but this one, damn.
Then you, I could imagine two guns in those things, and it's gonna be a pain in the ass. Let's get the hell out of here. And I've been down here like for how long? Like 20 minutes? God damn. Is that the mother?
Thank you, Dr. Silva. You can take a seat. You're going to thank her after what she just said? Dr. Sobek has made the situation very clear.
It kind of looks the same, though.
Given us an option, we should all be thanking her.
No, it's just... I mean, my God!
Maybe take this discussion offline.
There's not going to be any discussion. You saw the numbers. Now, Pharaoh, he'll foot the bill, but his money can't buy the time necessary to complete Zero Dawn. That's... That can only be paid for in blood.
Oh, come on. If we upgrade our fleet, crack the code somehow...
Were you not listening? Robots can't do the fighting for you this time. When it comes to hacking, this rogue swarm is an apex predator. Anything automated you throw at it, they will hijack and take over.
But this...
More than likely.
We'd be throwing civilians into a meat grinder.
Commanders, the enemy we're facing self-replicates faster than we can kill it.
And whose fault is that? Fuel.
Zero Dawn is all we've got.
What?
Shall we put a railgun in the hand of every civilian strong enough to carry one, show them where the trigger is, and point them to the front? How the hell do we sell that?
By giving them something to fight for. Zero Dawn, the top secret super weapons program that will save us. So long as humanity holds off the swarm long enough for Dr. Sobek and her team to finish it. The file I'm sending contains the war plan for Operation Enduring Victory.
War plan? This is a war crime.
It may be ugly, but it's something. Consider the alternative. Dr. Sobek, I've secured use of a decommissioned orbital launch base outside Bryce, Utah as the Zero Dawn staging
area. Why are y'all looking at their arms, though?
Plenty of space there.
I don't have nothing.
When can you get started?
I've already mailed you a list of Alpha and Beta candidates. Most are foreign nationals or subjects of corporate holdings, so extracting them...
Leave that to me. You'll get your dream team. Count on it.
Then I'll be off.
What?
Orbital launch base. What is that? What did these
people
right here. Do? What did Elizabeth do?
Well, things seemed a little bit, you know, really mysterious around here, man. Nothing ever gets solved.
Glad to
but
be
for sure we're gonna
place.
See something right now.
Now I just need to find the orbital launch base they talked about.
I've checked my data and located the base. That's the good news.
And the bad?
It's directly underneath the Citadel. The palace at Sunfall.
The capital of the Shadow Carja. Not exactly convenient.
The palace is crawling with Eclipse agents. Many in positions of authority, all of them wearing focuses. The moment they see you, Hades will too. He'll issue another kill order, and this time, the entire Shadow Carja military will be after you.
So, disable their focuses. You've done it before.
It's not that simple. Too many focuses in one place. Each of them communicating with each other and back to Hades, a whole network of them.
Network? What's that?
Imagine a vast, invisible web stretched across the land from end to end, connecting focuses together, allowing
you
them to
the
communicate
internet?
Over vast distances instantaneously.
All right, so...
He's talking about the
is
internet.
Is there some way to cut the web down?
Crash the network. Audacious, yes. There is a way. A weak point in the network.
Point the way.
It's not that simple. I'll need some time to work out the details.
So what am I supposed to do? Wait around?
I'm sure you have other matters to attend to. I'll be in touch.
Wait.
So that does mean I have to do some other quests?
Well, Vorl still needs help. And I'm not far from Noraland. Guess that's my next step.
Alright. Crazy stuff, man. Where am I supposed to go now?
Now, how am I gonna get down from here? Ah, this should be quite the ride.
Wait, what? Oh, I thought she was gonna like pull like one of those, you know, what's that show called? Fucking. Oh shoot! Damn, this is crazy. It's like climbing off a tentacle right now. Insane. So what we're gonna do right now on the quest? Yeah, pretty much it's trying to tell us like we gotta finish the other quests in order for us to like advance or whatever. So that's what's going on. Fourth chance to track down and take advantage of the Eclipse troops. Blah blah blah. Can activate the quest. So I have to like finish these other quests and then I'll be able to advance. Pretty much. Oh, I wanted to do this a short episode. Oh, I think I'll fall off. Yeah, it's pretty much gonna be a short episode, you know, just showing you the thing or not. I'll just teleport over here. It's never not that far away. Is there anything left around here? Maybe? No? Quite interesting stuff, man. Something up here in the mountains. Is there anything nearby maybe that needs to be taken over, like a base or something? Nope, pretty much clear. There's a base over here, but I'd just rather do this one, I guess. Huh, so that's interesting, guys. That's very interesting. So there is a weapon called Zero Dawn that could stop the robots. And my guess is that you're going to be able to use it at some point in the game. I wonder what's going to be. Maybe we're going to be turning into a big-ass machine, you know, into a big-ass machine that we can control. And that's going to be our pretty much our way out, you know, way to save the world. Even though the world's already been taken over by robots, but unless you take out the mothership, then you're pretty much controlling everything on Earth. I'm guessing that's what they're trying to aim for. That's my wild guess. Let me take a quick save. Or not. Oh yeah, there we go. Gotta start gathering some more health stuff. It's not that far away. I hate that you can't climb up with this freaking thing. Just climb. Yeah, oh my god. Okay, just go walking then. Even though it's like a little. There. So yeah, like what was I saying again? I forgot. Go to Red Echoes. Alright. We're here. Quick save. Oh, this is actually one of my thumbnails. Haha. I remember this place.
Devil's Grief. Foreboding sight, huh?
Don't you ever wonder what it used to look like? Back when the old ones lived here.
You're not like other Nora.
What?
That's what they tell me.
What was the hesitation right there? What I'm surprised is that building is still standing up, but in 9/11, you know, we had that of the tragedy and
guarding the approach to the
those buildings went down, so that's quite surprising.
So we should hit those camps first. Make sure they stay quiet.
Agreed. Wipe out the camps, and our enemies in the Ring of Metal won't see us coming.
Oh, what the hell? Alarms.
We'll send Braves freaking to each camp to lie in wait.
Skype just turned on my computer?
They'll help finish.
We're under fire! Scatter!
What the hell's going on over here? Clear the camps. Okay.
Look out below.
You actually scare me more, Nora. Stop it. Come on. Now we gotta clear out a camp. one over here. This seems to be a little bit more of a robot camp, though. Is that the only one around here? It seems like it. Perfect. I don't have any more curse bombs than I do. Okay. How far is this place, anyways? Same one right there. Human. No, 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 no. You don't see me. Stop it. You don't see me at all. There you go. Hopefully they don't see the dead body. Damn, they can see from far away.
Don't mind me.
This one's about the dead body. Damn it. Oh my god, here we go. Let me get closer. Okay, seems like I got some help around here. And I'm getting shot. Okay, it seems like I got some help too. Seems like an all-out war here. Small war.
Dead true if you don't fight.
Picking my target now.
Pretty gonna shoot him.
An easy shot. I knew we could do
it. Look what we knew we could do.
All mother be praised.
Was that the only one? I always wonder what are those green things for. There are a bunch of those green gooey thingies. Clear one out of three. Okay, there's still a few more over here. Damn. Okay, we gotta head down the street over here. Oh, this direction. What the hell? The game is not telling me the correct way to go. This one's like even closer, I guess. Yeah, look at that, 60 feet away. Should I hear a robot? Easy, easy. Oh, what the hell? All of them. There's one like very far away. I can pull out the headshots here.
I'm not here.
Yeah, they heard the headshots.
On me!
Damn it. No, you're not. Oh.
Your end has come.
Don't let him call reinforcements.
God is protected.
Oh, there he goes, there he goes. That little snitch. Where are you going?
Got one right here.
There I go.
What a relief.
Always look what we did!
We are all braves today.
For the fallen!
Do I have backup? That's my backup. Okay. That's a good thing. I gotta take care of that guy before he calls in some backup, and I don't want to deal with guys with machine guns and everything, so that's 2 out of 3. A lot of goodies around here. There we go. Treasures. Is that it, though? Seems to be a little bit more cool stuff around here. Place. Oh, okay. So you set these things off by just throwing fire at it.
Stay out of their way for now.
Okay. I never knew that. I seriously never knew that. That you had to shoot fire with it and they'll be able to explode. So after playing it for a while, I figured that out right now. Took me quite a while to do that. And to know that too. Okay, next part. Gotta get more of these little red thingies. Get more medicine. Holy shoot, there was one right here. Still a few more humans. Get a little bit more bows. Is that the only one? Still a few more in here. They're like observing and stuff. So once they get caught, they'll jump in, I guess. That's what's going on here. Jesus, this guy was looking to side. Oh, wow. Oh, right in the face.
Here, the girl.
There we go. Damn, this girl's brutal. Oh, no, you're not. No, you're not. Where are you going, son of a bitch?
Victory for
all. There we go. We got all the bases. Go to the tallest tower. Any more treasures around here? It's good to get some goodies. Get out the way, you stupid chains. Goodies, 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 goodies. Some rich meat and rough. We're gonna go to that tall tower? Holy crap, we are. I don't have a horse ride.
These are helpful. Bitter though.
Easy. What? Oh, come on, you're as good as dead. There we go. Let's do a little bit of a quick save here. Get out. Alright, so now we gotta head over to the tallest tower. And we'll see what's up. I guess it's like the end of the vision, the mission though. So the division. I kind of missed that game though, a little bit. I haven't played that game in a long time.
Rain's too loud to hear much. Better keep my eyes open.
Damn, is it safe, buddy? I swear, the creators of this game can make a perfect war game. Just look at how it looks, man. It looks perfect. This company in Battlefield 1? Jeez. It would have been awesome. I mean, Battlefield 1 already looks good, though, but a little bit more enhancement on the graphics would have been amazing. Until I had to parkour my way up there.
The camps have been dealt with. Now to the Ring of Metal. Its high walls protect the enemy. We'll have to scale the height. Under fire if we're detected.
I have another idea. Their base has a weakness. Send me in if I'm successful. I'll blow a hole in those walls big enough for the entire war party.
Sounds like a plan.
A war chief should be grateful for two arrows, so... Yes, Varl. Go with Aloy as her...
Yes, war chief.
Alright.
Go now. We wait on your signal.
Damn, it's about to go down. So what now? Follow Varl? Well, sprint it, man.
You do have a plan, right?
You followed me this far, even into the ruins. I thought you trusted me.
I really don't have a plan.
I do, but how would you know that this base has a weakness?
Patience,
oh, it seems
Varl.
Like this side is the best place to go. Holy crap, it turns sunny next to you right away. Please help me up.
Take my hand.
Reminds me a lot about Army of Two. For a view of the blaze.
Take the one on the right.
Wait, what? What are you talking about? Seems to me. There we go.
I'll take the one on the left.
Yo, the one on the right, hello. Freaking kill both of them and you took forever, man. Come on. What's going on here, man? A little bit slow there. Okay. Let's go like two more.
Two more. You take the one on the left.
Okay, you ready, you fatty?
Shelter.
Do you see those corruptors?
Focus, Varl. That shelter is full of blaze. A whole stockpile of it.
Oh, crap.
If I set it off, the explosion will destroy those corruptors and collapse the wall, too.
A breach for the Nora to charge through. Can't hit it from here, though. We'll need to get closer.
I'll get closer. You head back. Tell Sona the plan and lead them to that side of the ring.
I'll see it done, and when the wall collapses, I'll be first through the breach.
Perfect.
Now all I have to do is make it all happen.
So how far is this place at?
Just quietly.
Can I just go all around? No, I have to go through. Yeah, it's gonna turn right there. Hurry, 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 hurry. Okay, our next guy is like way the hell over there. Crap. Easy, easy.
To me, let's take her down.
Oh, freaking A. All right. That should be perfect. All I need to do is just like climb a little bit higher and I'll be able to shoot it. Oh. Oh, crap. Freaking badass war going on around here. Damn it. I'm out of ammo. That's the biggest part it has. That's pretty much obvious spot. Come on. Oh god. That was so close. Okay, easy, easy. Freaking got a little bit of wires here, you know? Cross it. Either way, come on. Come on. Come on. Yeah, he's gonna keep on crossing those wires. I can tell. Gotta have one more wire. But never mind, he didn't make it to the last wire. Oh no, he did. He actually did hit the last wire. There we go. Come Best view.
Got eyes on him.
Oh, freaking A. Who's next? Who's the last one? I can't see who's the last one here. There's a lot of metal shards going around here. Stuff.
Here we are.
How many are left?
Stay together.
Oh shoot. Crap, how the hell did you miss that? Treasure boxes.
All mother, look upon our victory. A debt of blood is paid. Remember this day, brave Nora.
From your lips to the goddess's ears. Yes, remember it.
So this is our base now?
Be ready to leave this place. Let your spears and arrows rest in the bodies of the fallen. They are tainted, like these ruins.
Awesome.
Aloy, we need to speak, and I must have your full attention. There's a campfire just south of the Wing of Metal.
Toria's war chief.
Go there and await my transmission.
I was wondering when you'd show up. I'll be in touch.
Gain all the metal shards I can. So what's our next mission? Aloy undertakes Danger's mission to infiltrate the Eclipse base and crash the Cold's focus network. Wait, is that all I have to do? Oh yeah, look at that. That's the sister. All we have to do is just that one and we'll be able to. Okay, that's awesome. We can continue the story. I'm gonna go quick save first, though. Seems to me like there's a lot of goodies around here. Okay, guys. So I'm gonna end the episode here. There's not much to do. I mean, there is a lot to do, but
I'll find use for you.
I think it's a good time to end it. All I'm gonna do right now is just save it, quick save it, and I'll be done. For now, and then I'll keep on playing the game. It's pretty awesome. I love the game. So yeah. If you guys want to see more Horizon Zero Dawn, subscribe for more, because I'm gonna finish this game. I swear. So I'll see you guys later.